gotten a good lead.
But Busia, now we are trying to move a step ahead. I think this was just one of those projects. We also benefited from the East African Laboratory, which, if well equipped, is actually going to assist a lot. The hospital, the country far out here. But for this, I have looked at the MOU. We are going to provide us with quite a number of equipment for diagnostic, which is very necessary. So if you have to test for malaria, at least those equipment can give accurate results now, the modern equipment, rather than going to the microscope, which fail at times. These ones, the kind of equipment we are going to get are going to be modern. The telemedicine, it's a new concept anyway in Africa. It might be the first one being implemented in, it's among the first, might be. Yes. Yeah, it's among the first. Yeah. But it's something people have been bringing time and again that we implement, because we don't have enough doctors, consultants, but somebody can diagnose a disease there and then ask for consult through the internet and all those phones and provide the right prescription at the remote health center or a dispensary.
One is a solar paneling of the health facility or center in Amukura, to ensure that we bring down the cost of power within the facility, and also to take care of outages, power outages that normally happen in most rural facilities, so that the mothers who go there to deliver and those who need to be attended to at night are able to be served without interruptions. Is to equip the facility with modern diagnostic equipments, and so it's a whole list of equipments ranging from scans and equipping the laboratory, and also the consultation rooms, to ensure that the service level that will be received at Amukura is equal to what you'll receive when you're in Busia, or perhaps in most of the private facilities.
And this MOU is about an ICT for health initiative, what we call a digital health, digital village for health, and this will be in Amukura. And it's based on a donation from Samsung. And the big issue about this is about improving access to health for rural communities.